Let's make ribs on the rotisserie. I'm gonna start off by using almond oil as our binder to help the rub stick. From there, I got this all-season truffle rub from Gustus Vitae. Season both sides hot and heavy. Make sure it's properly seasoned so it's all